Good evening, guys. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing well. The first thing I want to thank everybody who has subscribed to my channel. Since my last video, I went over 500 subscribers. And I know that's a small channel, but like I said, I don't make videos to get subscribers. But that tells me that some of you guys enjoy my content. So I want to thank you guys very, very much to the bottom of my heart. The other thing that I wanted to go ahead and show you is the forward operating base that I'm almost done with in Dwyer in the Afghanistan map. And I'm going to upload that to the user files of DCS probably tomorrow. And the other thing, I want to give a shout out to everybody that put a remark in the comment section of my previous videos. Your information that you guys shared with me really helped me with navigation points in the Chinook. So I want to thank you as well. One of the things that I learned from my last video that I made, I stated in that video that I do not set up my forward operating bases with warehouses. I've never had to do so before, so I never knew, nor did I need to know how to do it, until the Chinook came out with dynamic cargo. A good friend of mine named Gareth told me that there is a way to set up a base with dynamic cargo, but was at a meeting and could not explain how. So I pulled up a base that I created and thought about it, and then I found out how. When you open any base, whether you create that base or not, whenever you place down a FARP, all you have to do is make sure the FARP is chosen. Then you hit on full info, and then dynamic cargo will show up like you're at an airfield. And then all you have to do is hit on dynamic cargo and activate it. Easy peasy.